Cal and our guys and how they present themselves. And you know, when we talk about our program goals, we talk about graduation, winning championships, and one of those is giving back to the community. And you know, we've done this for 7 years, and I hope that has something to do with what we want to do with our players. And you know, could be proud of it, you know, for him to partner with UPMC and Children's Hospital and do what he does. It's just like, you know, again, everybody talks about winning football games and all those, but you win in football too. And I think that's sometimes, you know, overlooked, the quality of character of the guys we have in this program. And my hat goes off to Cal.
What was your message to the team when NIL first appeared?
Didn't have a message. There was no message. It wasn't like, hey guys, you should use it to do this. There was no message. It was in the middle of July, I think. I was on vacation in Maui. So there wasn't a message. It was kind of like ignored because, you know, I'm not supposed to do anything anyway. So I don't, you know, I don't get involved in the deals. That's not my job. I'm not allowed to talk about it. So I just kind of let it go, and our kids did it on their own.
But is this kind of what you expected, though? I mean, I think a lot of people just expected guys would be getting cars and getting $1,000 checks, right? But did you expect this kind of use?
I did not. I mean, I didn't know what to expect. You know, our kids have done it the right way. They've thought about, you know, other people. And we talk about, you know, we, not me. You know, it's not all about me. It's about we and the team and the community and in the city of Pittsburgh. And I think that's something they've embraced this season. And maybe that has something to do with it, too. But our kids got some big hearts. And like I said, just proud to be their head coach.
Pat, as much as you were what players do on the field. Are these the type of things that you'll keep with you?
Oh, there's no question. There's no question about it. I mean, just, it's all that. I mean, it's the goals that we have here. And we talk about it, you know, all the time about the program goals, what we want to do. And it's certainly one of them. I mean, our kids do a lot of community service, whether it's giving their time or giving their money. You know, we want to try to put smiles on people's faces in this community. And this is certainly, you know, what better? I mean, you look at Laura's face up there. It's such a beautiful young lady that's got to deal with the things she deals with, you know, just that's big.
Looking forward to seeing Cal without the long locks.
I do. You know, he said he shed a tear. I don't think there'll be any tears shed, except tears of joy, really, about what he's doing. And it's a great idea. And I'm sure the community will back him up as well.
But it's going to be after the season. He's like Samson.
After the season. So I don't know when that is. So let's hope it's in January sometime.
Cal didn't have to be here this year at all. I mean, he had opportunities at the next level. What's it say about a guy that, you know, could have been in the NFL right now probably, to come back and not just be focused on himself, but and you know, his personal things are going on, but and the team and the community and all that other stuff?
It's a tribute to who he is as a person. I mean, you think about how he was raised by his mom and dad. Obviously, he did a terrific job, you know, all the way through high school. Went to Central Catholic, so he's got some great background there. And then he's coming to us and hasn't lost what he gained, you know, through his childhood. And he's, gets done playing. It's like, I want more. I mean, he's smart. He's educated. He wants more degree. Turned down an opportunity to go to Mobile to be here, because he's going to have that opportunity. Some people rush their lives. He's not worried about rushing his life. He wants to continue to impact not only his team, but this city of Pittsburgh.
From what you know about long snapping, what are his prospects for the next level?
He's going to be in the NFL. I've seen some long snappers that are still traveling through the NFL. He's a leader. He's a competitor. I'll be shocked if he doesn't play in the NFL. He's going to have his opportunity, that's for sure. He was the top long snapper a year ago, and he'll be the top long snapper this year as well.